Believe it or not, construction started on that I-27 concrete barrier last January, and while a good portion of the road was supposed to be open by now, the project is still running behind. KLBK's Grace Morris is here. Grace, what's all the holdup on this?
Matt, Mother Nature has been one of the factors they mentioned that's causing some of these delays, especially with the rain that we've gotten over the last couple weeks. Construction on the highway has slowed.
November 7th, 2000 was the last time that Texas had a fatality-free day on its roadway.
It's no secret that driving can be dangerous, but TxDOT is trying to make one of Lubbock's highways a little safer.
And what we're hoping is that it's going to eliminate any kind of traffic crossing over to oncoming traffic, reducing crashes, fatalities, injuries, where our goal is to make our roadways as safe as possible.
To do that, they've been building a concrete and cable barrier on I-27 from Lubbock all the way to Plainview. They have blocked off one lane on either side of the highway for construction, but the lanes were supposed to be reopened in the spring of 2021.
They're working steadily. We have had some setbacks here recently with the rain that we've gotten here in the last few weeks. So sometimes construction is slowed by Mother Nature, but the crews are continuing to work.
They now hope to open at least one lane of traffic by the end of July. The entire project still set to be completed in October of this year. But for now, crews are on the road to making I-27 safer than ever.
We have been down to two lanes in this portion of I-27 for a while, and we appreciate the public's patience. And hopefully they'll stick with us and be patient for a little while longer. And hopefully they can see the light at the end of the tunnel as we near completion.
When the project is done, there will not only be a new concrete barrier, but upgraded drainage and lights on the road. The whole project costing over $34 million.